Our future is in our hand. Let's choose the cool one. With this, a very warm good evening to one and all present here. Today, we all are gathered here for a group speech, and our topic is global warming.
As we all know that global warming refers to the increase in Earth's temperature because of the build-up greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide. These gases trap heat from the sun and it causes the Earth to get warmer.
The warming leads to change in the weather pattern, ice melting, and rising the sea level, etc. It is the main cause of climate change.
Climate change refers to the long-term series and in temperature and weather pattern.
Climate changing is increasing day by day. This includes changes in temperature, wind pattern, precipitation. Over many years, climate changes affect farmers, homes and health.
There are many causes of global warming. They are mainly related to human activities such as burning fossil fuels, deforestation, industrial activities, etc.
There are several ways to reduce global warming. Some of them are we should try to reduce water waste, we should try to use less electricity, we should try to use drive less.
We should save our energy, use renewable resources, drive less, and plant more trees, conserve water, etc.
The warm temperature over whole day and the disrupting the usual balance in the nature, the change in weather pattern, these are some effects of global warming.
Now we will talk about the merits of global warming. Global warming, ocean dispute having in the world climate many changes and global warming environment destructions like deforestation and etc.
Global warming is generally harmful for us, but there are some merits of global warming. Warmer weather can cause heat to farmers to grow crops and food. Melting of ice can form new paths for the ships and making the trip shorter and cheaper.
As you all know that nowadays temperature is increasing day by day because of global warming.
Our climate is changing, but we are not changing ourselves. As our planet is getting hotter day by day, we need to collectively act on it instead of waiting for more. I advocate this importance for a healthy planet. At last, we want to conclude our speech by saying that Pragati se pyar kare,
Paryavaran ka samman kare.